In the 15th minute, De Gea passed the ball to Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes dummied the ball, and the ball reaches to Edison Cavani. Cavani coolly lobs the ball past stranded Fulham goalkeeper from a distance to make it 1-0. What a way to welcome Manchester United fans to Old Trafford.